This is a report from Colorado Public News.
40% of Colorado children are so low income they qualify for a free lunch at school or pay 40 cents or less. In summer, when school is out, it's much harder for these children to find a healthy meal. But across the state, people are trying to do something about that. Here's one program in Englewood.
My name is Alan Levy. I'm a Denver native, and my wife and I became extremely concerned about the inability of children to find lunches and food during the summer.
Here's your free lunch.
The Lunchbox Express loads up the bus every morning at Maddox Elementary School. We'll then go to the first site at Clayton, and we will distribute the food to 100 kids a day. And that's 100 kids that wouldn't be fed during the summer or have any food during the midday. The food comes from the federal government, passed through from the Food Bank of the Rockies, and we pick it up there and we distribute it.
Are we serving cheese cups?
There's crackers, cheese, peanut butter, some type of fruit, some type of fruit juice, and every day there's chocolate milk.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Anybody could do this if they really wanted to. And that's what we want to show people, that kids don't have to go hungry. There are opportunities out there to come together and serve these children.
If you'd like to find the nearest summer lunch program for children, go to summerfoodcolorado.org or call 855-855-4626. I'm Ann Imsey for Colorado Public News.